could be holding you tonight. I could quit doing wrong and start doing right. You don't care about what I think. Think I'll just stay here and drink. Hey, putting you down won't square the deal. At least you know the way I feel. Hey, take all the money in the bank. Think I'd just stay here and drink. Hey, listen close and you can hear that loud jukebox playing in my ear. Ain't no woman gonna change the way I think. I think I'd just stay here and drink. Yes, sir.
Been. You said you were gonna be home like an hour ago. Oh my gosh, you look like a pile of crap, you know that? Ugh, and you stink like one too. No wonder there's so many flies around here.
So, did you at least get the laundry detergent I asked you to get so you can go clean that pile of clothes that's been rotting away for 2 weeks?
Of course not. You know what? You are worthless. So why don't you go in there and make your own little dinner? Because if you can't do anything for me, then why should I do anything for you?
Ugh, you eat like an animal, you know that? You're like a pig, just shoveling the slop into his face no matter what it is. You disgust me. And why didn't you use a styrofoam bowl? Oh, because you love putting me to work, right? Well, you know what? I'm done cleaning up after you, because I'm not your mommy. I am your wife. And some husband you are. Jeez, freaking loser.
Who can't even pleasure his own wife. You know what? I can't even remember the last time you ever took care of my needs. It's just like everything else. Oh, and by the way, your stupid job is calling. What did you, like, get in trouble again? Oh, I bet you got caught in the bathroom with another guy at work. You know what? That would actually make sense if you were gay. That really wouldn't surprise me.
So, what is it? Are you gay now? That's it, isn't it? Does your boss know how lame you are? Because if he doesn't, maybe I should just go tell him. No, I mean seriously.
He deserves to find someone that's better than you.
Just like I do.
Can you keep doing this?
Did you remember to put the toilet seat down?
Why do we always have to watch this crap? Can't we, like, watch a movie or something? And I'm not talking about your stupid Lord of the Naps nerd fest. I want to watch something I like. Like, why can't we watch Legends of the Fall or something? Are you gonna get that? You know, it's probably your boss again.
Hello?
Hey, Tim. I've been trying to get a hold of you forever, man. Ward keeps asking about that project you were supposed to have done 2 weeks ago. And I keep covering for you, but I just can't keep it up anymore. Are you coming back, man?
Shut up! Oh, why can't you just leave me alone? Oh, man. You did it again.
What the heck was that?
You can't just break everything that pisses you off.
Who was on the phone? Did you just break your phone? Oh my gosh, you are such an idiot.
Just try and relax and watch a movie.
That really serves you right for being such a moron.
You always loved this movie.
Whoever it is, tell him I'm not here.
Is Melanie here?
Are you sure she isn't here?
Yeah, I'm sure. She just left to the store.
What is that horrible smell?
I think something crawled under the house to die.
That is very gross. Well, I have been trying to get a hold of my sister for the last 2 weeks, and she's not returning any of my phone calls or my text messages. I do not know what is up her butt this time, but can you give her this?
I'll make sure she gets this. Your sister brought this for you. I told her you weren't here, but I don't think that she believed me.
We play the movie.
She's buried right in my backyard.
Cut. Sorry.